at long last, I have gotten to the boss of the Sky Palace Temple. Through much pain and grief, I've gotten here. What a horrible explosion for a dragon of that size.